Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Homefront, the Revolution, and we're gonna be
Hey
heading out
Brady, if
into.
you're heading to Lombard, you're gonna need a mask. It's toxic as hell out there. Take this one.
Oh, thanks, bro. What do we got back here? Is it just cans of beer for this one guy? Is this where I'm supposed to be? Oh, I need to take the gas mask. Okay, now how do I equip this thing? God, I gotta remember what buttons do what. It's been way too many. What button is it? There we go. Okay, never mind. I don't know where the gas mask. It said put in the equipment wheel, so I thought it would be that, but I guess I was wrong. So I'll head out here and just see if it's an auto put on thing or exactly what happens. I haven't played Homefront in a little bit, so I'm not entirely used to the buttons. I forgot them again because I'll record Homefront and then it'll go like a couple days without me recording Homefront, and then I kind of forget how sometimes it works. Not like exactly how it works, but you know what I mean. It's still the basic thing, you know, you pull left trigger, aim down, side shoot. But what I meant is I forget like the buttons, like you gotta hold the left bumper to bring up the wheel, that the wheel for your weapons and your equipment. Alright, good job, Homefront. We still haven't fixed this crap.
Hey, Brady, you'll need your mask out there. Norks dusted the district back in 27 when it looked like we'd retake the city. Killed hundreds of us. The stuff can still burn your lungs if you kick it up. I'm uploading the location of the target stronghold to your phone. Once you capture it and Heather fixes a Goliath, she'll come and join you. Good luck.
The Yates Motel is currently being occupied by the KPA. It was once a resistance recon post until the Norks cleared it out. If you can secure it for us, I'm sure it would prove useful.
Well, I can't jump up onto that train. Alright. So now, what I do remember is that you can.
That warehouse could be a useful location for an operations base. See if you can get in there and restore the power.
Alright, I guess we can take care of this real quick. So are there enemies here in this district? You an enemy? No, he's not an enemy. Okay, so I have to get past these. Okay, so how do I actually get up to the second floor? So we gotta go. The hell just saw me. Oh, this is not good. I've started something and I can't get in there. Down button is heal. Really, dude? Where did all of those guys just randomly come from? That's seriously ridiculous. Where did all of them come from? Alright, give me the med kit. Don't really need any of that.
Civilians are not permitted in the red zone under any circumstances.
Okay, I'm just gonna run by these guys. For one, they're blind. Okay, so the thing is I'm assuming I'm gonna have to do these anyway. That's why I was gonna do that one until the whole entire cavalry showed up. Really? What? Really? There we go. Where? Okay, this looks like the right way. Can I jump and pull myself over? Nope. Really? I'm getting shut down by a gate? Loot these, I guess. Okay, so can I get in?
상사는 데이터를 대조하고 중앙에 생성된 문서를 보내야 한다.
Wait, is it telling me I need to come? I bet it is. It's telling me to go over here. There we go. Flashlight. Let's get up to the roof. Hey, this isn't exactly where I went. Oh shit. I've been seen. This is not good. There we go, we got another. I gotta get moving. I need my flashlight. It's so stupid dark.
Surrender or die.
Ah shit. I don't know where to go. Alright, F it. If it comes to it, we'll get that area later. Need to look at the map. Where does it want me to go? It wants me to go here. That's not the right button. Or maybe it is. Down. We're gonna get moving. This guy has a shotgun. And we're going the wrong way. If I need to get that here in the future, which I'm assuming I will, we'll come back and get it. Working at night also makes this like 100 times harder. Alright, well let's get back to the main objective. We'll do the side stuff as needed and as when it's easy. I don't know why they had to make stupid acquiring outposts, as annoying as it is. Oh, hey, look. Enemies. Yep, I'm not here. Suck at aiming. Yeah, you guys suck at aiming. You guys are like the stupid people in those action movies who miss 5,000 bullets on a guy wide open, or wide in the open. Oh, this doesn't look like fun to take. Shit.
That's the stronghold, Brady. Heather's just about to get the Goliath running again, so it's just down to you now. Secure that base for us and we're in business.
This is a great point for this to lag. Yeah, stop. I'd want to get into this building. What the hell? That's a friendly. Okay, let's pull out the camera. My stomach is growling, I don't know why. Okay. This is not good. Hey, you.
You're on your own now.
How on earth am I gonna get in here?
Civilians are not permitted at any time.
I see one way in, and it involves ramping over this thing, so. Where the heck is this bike? There it is. Oh, here we go. Come on, get around the corner.
Trespassing civilians trying to evade peacekeeper detainment will be shot.
I'm not gonna have enough speed.
You're approaching a KPA stronghold. It will be heavily defended, but capturing it would deal a severe blow to Nork's strength in the zone.
How did I not get seen? Okay, guess we'll make another go with this. I need some speed. Okay, go. Alright, I'm in. I'm still on this bike. I can't get off. It won't let me off. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. Okay. My weapon. Reload this. Just wait for them to come to me. Okay. Let me get this rocket launcher out.
Disengaging.
Here we go. Take out the big vehicle first here. Okay, we got it. Now what? You know, this would be one of those points where having my sniper would be nice. Gonna pull this bad boy back out. There we go. Stay low. If I can do this, this would be so clutch. Oh, we got sniper. Hold on. Why is everything shaking so much? Okay, we're going for it. Hurry up. I can't get shot. Get shot, we're so screwed. Okay, try it again. Damn it. It's that one guy over there. Now it's Sniper who's back up. That I can't hit. Alright, guess let's try it again. Alright, 50%. No, I got shot off last second by this game. Is there a guy behind me? I don't see the guy. There we go. Okay. That's not good. I'm gonna die here. Hurry up. Spin it. Damn it. Where am I getting shot from now? Okay, so there's a guy over here who's running away. Where's the other guy that's shooting me? Shoot, get out of here. Where am I getting shot from? Beefy. Okay, now I just have this guy over here. Nope, I got this guy. Alright, I'm gonna go for it now. 50, 60. Come on. Alright, we're good. Staging ground stronghold, operations base established. Alright, now what? New mission, Goliath Online.
Great job, Brady. This place is perfect. I've brought the Goliath. Come and meet me in the garage and I'll go over preparations for freeing Walker.
Hold on, I need... Before I do anything related to that... I'm gonna need to go and I wanna upgrade my gun, because I should have enough. But where's the weapon... area? I don't see it on the map. Alright, guess we might have to forget it. Okay, I need those. Where the heck is it? There's always one in these bases. Are you telling me for the first time there's not one? Because that's what this game is telling me. Alright, let's go to the garage then.
Mess around, do you, Brady? All right, people, we need to secure the area. Check for weapons, ammo, anything that we can use. I need to set up signal coverage for the Goliath. Swear I spend more time at the keyboard than I did before the damn war. And got it. Our Goliath now has full signal coverage in the area. That should even the odds a little when we storm Independence Hall. Okay, on to phase two. So the Norks use flying drones to patrol the red zones. We call them dusters because they drop this gas. Stuff is fucking evil. If we don't want them being used against us when we attack Indy Hall, we're gonna need to take out all of the launch sites around the city. I'm guessing they'll be heavily guarded, but I'm not asking you to go alone. I'll drive the Goliath from here and back you up. Be a good way to test the systems. Just be careful with her, please.
Wait, if you're driving
okay.
her, what?
I'm
you
sending
need
the
to
launcher locations to your phone and bringing the Goliath online. Let's get this done. Okay, now I've programmed the Goliath to follow your phone signal. I've got control of the turret. Let's do some damage.
Okay, so there's five duster locations. Oh. Alright, here we go.
Heads up, this is Parrish. I'm declaring a flashpoint. We got a siege at a stash. Anyone who can assist better get there fast.
There we go. Max upgraded AR now. I wish there was just a regular red dot sight. Guess I'm gonna go with the reflex sight. Let's go with the reflex sight, I guess. How much money do I have? I still got $2,000. Alright. See here. Primary. Oh, here we go. But do I want to get rid of the rocket launcher? Is really the question. I could get my sniper going out here. But I feel. Let's roll this. I think that works alright. Alright. Take my weapons out. No, it's up. Alright, scope. How does this look? Can I not?
If you don't take out those dusters, then we can't rescue Walker. It's that simple.
Sniper. Alright, now let me customize this. Under barrel. I need the tripod. The sniper part back on. I want the bolt action sniper. Alright, I need to buy. Unless I can buy the upgrade for the sniper. I don't have enough, I'm just short. So, let me go ahead and buy the bipod. And I think we're good with that. But now I can. Nope, that's not what I want to do. There we go. Alright, it's nice to have that back in my hands.
Okay, Brady, we're all set. Let's see what she can do.
Alright, let's go. That's not bad. It's not my favorite looking sight. I wish there was just a a basic red dot, but I'll take it. Alright, let's go.
There is a ruined warehouse near your location where the KPA have set up a transceiver station. Capturing it...
Brady! Norks found our stash! We can't hold it! Help us!
See what you can do.
Alright, let me push in here. Get a little bit closer. No, can't go behind that. I hate the aiming in this game sometimes.
You see them? I lost them.
How do I get up? Oh, cool. Oh, here we go. Cut this. Oh, wait. Is this an enemy?
Man down! Man down!
I can't hit this. Alright, can I do this? No? Alright. Wow, this stupid thing can't even get a kill.
Great work, Brady. Take everything you can carry from the stash and get gone.
Man, I can't even get up the top floor. Okay, whatever. Let's just go. We got this one over here, 95 meters.
Alright. There's one over there at the junkyard. Let's do this.
I'm gonna need you to get this. Oh. What did I just walk into? Please tell me there's not a guy behind me up there. Don't shoot that right next to me! What the hell is the lion doing? Alright, do we need... How do I destroy this? Do I just light it up, or is there an actual... Oh, here we go. The hell? Alright, where's the next one? 200 meters over this way. Get that out of the way.
One down. Let's get those others.
One down, five to go.
Hey, Brady, wait up!
Hold on. We're kinda... God. This is not the greatest terrain.
Weird. System glitched out on me for a second there. Seems to be working, though.
This is kinda hard because the stupid road that we have to drive on is like non-existent. Oh, there's someone behind me. Alright, we're
what,
here at the
you don't
next...
think she can keep up? Let's get this one on the tracks.
Where the heck is my Goliath? Where is she? Save me.
Airship inbound. Get going.
Oh, good. Airship. Yeah, this is gonna go well. Where am I getting shot from? Okay, I don't need to... Okay, I can't get in. Where is the enemy here? Look at the map. Where the heck is the enemy? Oh, probably up there. Okay, don't tell me jumping over the thing. Alright, I don't see any more enemies. Let me pop this. Get this one offline. Alright. Did I not get it offline?
Yes! That's two!
Please just blow up. Thank you. Alright. this one over here is next.
What is with this thing? Sorry, lost functionality for a second. We're good to go. Brady, come on, get back here!
Would you get the stupid thing up here before I die? Wait, where the hell is she? I need my backup. Where the heck is my Goliath? Let's go, Heather. Get that thing in gear. Heather, I don't know how we're supposed to win a war when you can't even kill a guy standing. How can you hurt it? God, I can't aim this thing. Heather, what are you doing? Get this thing in motion. Let's go. I'm gonna be out of healing items. What is she doing? What the hell is this, dude? I guess I'm just gonna have to do this on my own. She's too stupid. She can't. She's not even helping me. She's stuck. And I'm out of ammo.
The closer you are to the Goliath, the safer you'll be. In theory.
Well, I can't just sit out in the open waiting on you forever. I might have to take this into my own hands of being stealthy.
Next one's in the parking lot by the warehouse.
Underneath here. Oh well, it got teleported to me, so I'll take it. You peek this, where is that? Okay. There we go. Okay, the vehicle's not dead. Great. I'm gonna be out of health. Oh! Well, thank you, game. What else do we got here? Nice, what did I stumble upon down here? Dead guy. Build some more of these. Finally blow it up, thank you. What is the... I'm gonna die, what is the life doing? Oh, I'm gonna so die. Yo, my Goliath is a piece of crap. Yep, I'm dead. What? This Goliath is the biggest
Brady,
piece of crap
where are you going?
On the planet. Like, what does this game want me to do? This Goliath sucks. It literally does nothing to help you. Like, the Goliath is freaking terrible. You are literally on your own. Let me buy some from consumables. I'm completely out. I think that's the best option, is just fill up on everything. We're gonna need it. Alright, I think I'm gonna cut the episode here though, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. In the next one, we'll obviously finish this up. And we'll continue towards finishing the game, but... Now that I know that the Goliath is useless and that I'm on my own, we'll see how it goes from here. So I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.